Well, I got another piece of metal, so I'm gonna go ahead and just craft a shovel. There we go. And I think to upgrade that, we need another piece of sheet metal and another piece of duct tape. Which is a problem, because we've only got one more piece of duct tape. I guess we have another. Yeah, but we need the duct tape for making a pickaxe. So I'm going to keep this stuff all stored in here for now. We could go knock a guard out and putty him. Who are you? Walder has a red key, possibly? What do we have stored in Rory's desk? Nothing. Alright, I'm going to go take out Walder. I think there's a sniper tower up there somewhere. Come on. He had an orange key. Nice. I didn't do anything. Okay, utility key mold. Just gonna keep that on me. Go up into my cell. Grab a lighter. We need a piece of plastic. Give me a comb or something. There we go. We have a plastic utility key now. So, that's a good thing. We have a green key and an orange key. We could get into a prisoner stash there. We'd need our contraband thing. I'm gonna go to exercise period though. Get our strength up again. And we might get harassed by a guard, because we did beat one up, and I'm pretty sure he knows who I am. I didn't see which one it was. Crowbar from you. No crowbar from you. If we do get attacked by a guard, I'm just gonna run around like a maniac. Hello, Officer Gary. I'm innocent. I did nothing. Alright, during free period, I think I'm gonna go see if I can steal something from one of those stashes. Sometimes they'll have crowbars in them. So I'll take my contraband pouch and our key, put the duct tape in there, and let's go. Wait, where's my green key? I thought I had a green. So these, we can't leave doors open, so we have to use them twice. Alright, so I'm gonna go in here, down here. Wait, no, I don't want that one. I want this one. Okay, that works. Length of rope. It's not useful. I mean, I could make a grappling hook out of it, but that's really very unuseful. Trouble could we get into? Not much without a red key. So that used 80% of my utility key. We could go get more wood. We're gonna end up using our contraband pouch anyway, so might as well go get more wood. We used our putty, so I need more talcum powder. Yeah, I'll go get more wood. Oh. Alright. 20% on our utility thingamabob. These keys I have are not incredibly useful. I'll dispose of you in there, or store you in there. Contraband goes in here. Oh my goodness. And the rope I'll put in here. I thought I had a dog tag. Yeah, Buster wants a dog tag. Sleeping pills, no way. Okay, so no contraband left. Put the talcum powder in here for our other key molds. And let's go give Buster some talcum powder. Or dog tags, or whatever. Another day. We got some more duct tape. Just need the crowbar now. Clark and me are scheduled for a shakedown, which is fine by me. My cell's clean. Except for the hole on the floor. Yes, Buster has a crowbar. I think we're good on all of that stuff. I'll buy the extra piece of wood just in case. We're gonna get some work done today. Jesse and Buster are scheduled for shakedowns. So, I'm technically sharing with maybe Jesse, maybe Aaron, I don't know. So we're gonna have to wait until after breakfast, and then we'll start going to our tunnel and do some digging. Some rock smashing. Let's see here. If we have an extra piece of duct tape, we can upgrade our pickaxe, which is probably a good idea. I think we might have at least one extra piece of duct tape. Looking to see if we can buy any others. Okay. Leisure work period. Well, I know what kind of work I'm going to be doing. Let's put our non-traband out of our inventory into our desk. And then we're going to go craft a pickaxe real quick. So I need my... Crap! Oh no, some of my stuff got replaced. No! Fuck me! What the fuck? Oh, we lost two important things there. We lost the work handle. And we lost the orange key to a pack of mints. Now we need a file. Okay, so if we find a file, we can make a tool handle, and then use a tool handle, crowbar, and one roll of duct tape, and then more. Yeah. That's really irritating. File, please. No, of course not. Another fucking 800 days searching for a certain piece. Aha! It wasn't replaced. I used the tool handle to create the flimsy shovel. We just lost the orange key. Which is still fucking annoying, but... yeah. Still need a file. $42 for a file? You're freaking kidding me. We could have used the, crowbar itself to dig, but that's gonna be negative. Alright, now. And... a lightweight pickaxe? I think we can upgrade it one more time. Still store this stuff in here for now. So we got a pickaxe and a shovel, a little bit of free period time left. Let's go start chipping away at this stone. 80%. 68. Alright, we should be able to get through this today. We have some foil down here. Well, we'll get more storage area down here soon, which is really important. I'll need another timber brace. For now. Put some dirt in Jesse's desk. Fuck you, Jesse. Alright, we're digging. We'll keep an eye out. So let's see here. What else do we have that we could use in here? The trowel. And this. This stuff's all very useful. I wonder if our stuff is still in the toilet. Yeah, okay. Mealtime. I think we can actually miss mealtime, possibly. I'm gonna use the rest of this trowel. And the other trowel. I'm just gonna completely miss mealtime. Fuck it. I need more space. In the tunnel. Food is for the week. I'm not getting any heat. Come on. Nice. Alright, well, actually, no. We'll store something else down here. Thank you, Jesse! Oh, 35% heat for missing that. Ouch. Do we have any contraband? Nope, we're good. Cool! Well, we got ourselves a little tunnel going. See here, workout, leisure period. So we got some more free time, actually. We could go back to digging. So I need food or a shower or something to get my body right. We're making good progress.
All right, back to digging.
Probably run into another rock soon. I think we're out of braces. Oh, we have enough wood to make more. I need to start looking for more wood. I may need to get rehired at the wood shop. Suck. Bad. My heat is going nice and down. It looks like this top spot in the cell is the one hole in the security that I could really find in this system. Okay, there we go. Broke the trowel. Break the pickaxe is 40%, so we should have a little bit more left on it. We might be able to upgrade it in its damaged state after we break this rock. But we'll have more room to work with now. Awesome. Okay, lots of room. Jesse? Build me a chest set out of dirt. What else do we have in here? We should probably consider storing some more of our stuff down underground. We need the timber for a brace. That's some more contraband bags. While we have the chance, we should consider storing some more of our stuff underground. Right now, anyway. Hello. Yum. I'm here. Oh, why did I get eaten? That sucks. Ooh, another crowbar and duct tape. Actually, I'll take the wood too. Can't afford the crowbar. Get any more heat. That's some more good stuff for our cell. We're gonna end up today with a lot of good cell progress. I'll be able to sneak down in the cell and drop this stuff down underground first. Before, during roll call, they'll count me as being here, and then I'm gonna go see if we might have another piece of wood. If we have another piece of wood, we can make another timber brace. Dice in this whole prison, bro. I looked. Okay, Jaden and Chris are scheduled. That's none of my... Oh, shit. That's my stash. Crap. Chris's desk. I don't know where that is. I think that's... Okay, yeah, we're good now. All my contraband is either underground or in my belly. Nice. Solid day 20. Alright, more free time work period. I managed to secure... Ooh, hey, somebody needs a pack card. My inventory's completely full, though. I managed to get some more duct tape, timber, off of somebody. So we can go upgrade our pickaxe. Space down here at all. Oh, crap. Well, we need the shovel anyway. I think I can upgrade the shovel maybe the same way. Oh, no, I should need sheet metal. Alright, so there we go. Our shovel's back at 100%. Brace. I need to get our intellect up to... My stats are looking pretty good. I need to get intellect up to 80. Wow. That's a super pickaxe. We might not even really need it. I know we've got a long way to go for digging, and we're gonna hit a fence at some point, I bet. We'll have to cut through that. We'll be electrified, and that's why we need that red key. Okay. There's the fence. I knew it. We're making really good progress, though. Okay. Shovel there. Duct tape. And we got a little bit of extra room. Okay, foil. I should probably toss that underground. Jesse, heard we were talking dirt. So we need to give you dirt. Doo-doo-doo dirt. Jesse, this is called dirt. Alright, so let's see here. We abandoned this place. Nothing important in here. Now, we need more putty to make a red key soon. Wow. Two service medals, two packs of playing cards is what we need for the monies, which we're going to have to get. Ooh, a file. Nice. That's another tool handle we can make. Wow. Okay, we can make another pair of cutters. Or actually, we could use the file to upgrade our cutters. That's really nice. I need to go gain intellect, actually. So I'm going to do that. And we need to keep an eye out for... Oh, crap. We have to go exercise. Keep an eye out for... What? Putty talcum powder. Hey. Neat. And we could even afford it with our measly money. Oops. Okay. Alright, I have enough stuff. Alright, so we got some more putty. We need another lighter and a piece of plastic, and we need, I think Guard Rich was the one that we felt pretty confident had a red key. I'm gonna run out of stamina now. Rip my stamina. Anybody got... It's okay. I'm exercising, I swear. Come on, guys. Can you just be smart and dig a tunnel like me? Alright, more free period. Let's see here. Drop you. And you. And pick up a plastic work key. I don't think we really need that. And the foil, not very important. And we'll keep the plastic work key down here. So much duct tape. You know what? Why don't we upgrade our cutters now? Oh, wait a minute. Can I upgrade the pickaxe, actually? That needed sheet metal, I think. No, it needed wood. I don't think I gained enough intellect. 9 more. Okay, I'm gonna carry this stuff out with me. I'll drop some of this other junk. So that's all we needed to upgrade the pickaxe. We just need some more intellect. Whoa, that was close, actually. My heat is doing great. Have the thing. Right, we need a lighter and plastic, that's right. And then we can start working towards getting a red key. Okay, plastic comb. Uh-oh. Oh no, time to run. I'm innocent. Look, there's people fighting. It's not me. Yes, that's right. I didn't do it. Alright, let's go gain intellect. Yeah, Ronald did it. What an asshole that Ronald is. Alright, upgraded to a sturdy pickaxe after getting my intellect up. I'm here, I'm innocent, ready. Ooh. Oh no, we're out of money. And I don't have a job anymore. Might have to start beating people up. Well, maybe we can get a job to beat up, Rich. Search for fun. I canceled all my other quests because they're garbage. Family four. Fuck off, Officer Rich. I'll be with you later. Okay, leisure work period. Let's go stash. Down in the hole. Alright, lightweight cutters. We have extra files. Don't have any duct tape. Need duct tape now, and we need... plastic and a lighter. Where'd I put my putty? I think I put it down there. I should probably keep it on me. Yeah. So we're gonna have to do that soon-ish. back to work looking for a lighter. We need two lighters, actually. Normal prisoner things are happening. 0% heat is good. Lighter. Not lighter. Alright, well, we can make our molten plastic now. Officer Rich. This is our time, I think. Fuck! Entrance key. I don't actually want that. I need the red key. Sorry, Officer Rich, please forgive. Innocent happening. I did the thing in accident. Oops. What? You just were. What? Alright, let's get some strength up to regain our health. Lower the heat by being a good exerciser. We're gonna have to go beat up some more guards. Officer Rich failed me. Come on, Walter. Yes, okay. I'm innocent. Now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't have any money. That's okay, we don't need no money. We need one intellect. Oh, there's a guard coming. I'm library. I'm book. Oh! Rich, I'm sorry. Oh, this is gonna suck. If he continues chasing me, try to beat me up in here. So this is gonna end today, and I'm gonna have to hold on to this key for now. I'll put my sheet metal underground, but what we need to do then is, ooh, do we have any duct tape? I don't think we have any way to upgrade our cutters anymore. It's gonna be really close, because we're gonna have to go down, turn off the power, run up, cut the fence before the power gets turned back on without getting spotted. And we need to make sure that we're not on a list for a shakedown. Okay. I'm here. Who's shaking down? Buster and Clark. Not my problem. Okay. So all we have on us now is the red key. Let's search Jesse's desk real quick. Make sure it doesn't have anything useful. Dirt. I'll take the chocolate. Why not? We could make a guard uniform to make this a little easier, possibly. Oh no, I need bleach. Fudge. I don't have any bleach. That's okay. Bleach. No, we don't even have any money. I'm not spending enough time looking for stuff. I'm trying to escape, motherfucker! Damn, it's been 21 days in this biz. I need to get out. Okay, so now we eat breakfast, then we're gonna go turn off the power and cut the fence underground real quick. Real quick like. And then we can get back to digging and shit. And then I'm gonna have to do something really weird and start counting paces to the outer fence, which I don't even know if I'll be able to see. Is anybody getting shanked today? It's my only way to get resources anymore, is picking them up off of shanked people's unconscious bodies. Yug is right. Sort of. Okay. Alright, well, the guards are busy with that. Beep. Beep. No guards. Oh, yes. Okay, power's off. We gotta hurry. Did you see the metal detector thing was orange? Not electrifying me. we got it! Yes! Alright. We don't have any more duct tape. Can't upgrade our shovel, so we'll just have to work with it for now. Oh crap, a brace. What was that? Oh, the power just came back on. we only have one piece of wood. Frick. We need duct tape. And... that's every single thing, except for that one. We need duct tape and wood now. Well, that's easy enough to get. Hey! Alright, so let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to the other fence, so I need to make sure it goes at least 11. Now I need a piece of wood. We don't have any money. Wait. Pocket watch and a family photo. I think there was a family photo in here. Was that a pocket watch too? No. Getting a little money. Wood is cheap, so if we can get just one of these little jobbies done here. Hey, two. We can buy wood if it comes up for sale. Let's see here. Pocket watch for Aaron, family photo for Lucas. Family. There's your family. It's not necessarily your family, but there's a family. Guaranteed. Ah! Alright, okay. Exercise period. Might as well go. What do you got? Nothing important. I think we might be able to escape, like, now. I don't want to get my fatigue too high, so I'm just gonna pretend to work out. I'm a good prisoner. Should we have a free period now? Yep. Alright, we're going for it. Fuck. Put the family photo in here. Or the pocket watch. You saw nothing? Okay. Shovel, 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 shovel. For figure out. Book. Probably hit the shower before we go out. Oh no. There. Stash the pocket watch I forgot. Okay. Is it two more intellect, I think? Alright, super shovel done. 100,000% durability. Roll. This is my cell. I belong here. Oh, fuck! We need one more piece of wood again. What? Whoa. Probably need more than this, actually. Okay. We may not be able to escape today because of the lack of braces. And if we hit a rock, I don't know. I need to count the pieces as well, without getting caught. Yeah. Okay, so... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Fence. I think we could be able to get out now, but I don't know. If we dig up and it doesn't go where we want it to go, then we're so fucked. It's probably better to just look for more pieces of wood. Please. Actually, I know how to get wood. We have a green key. We need another piece of duct tape, though. Because our contraband thingy will go off. I think... I don't know if it'll go off if it's the only thing we have in our hands. So maybe what we could do is... toss you guys in there. grab my... Crap, where's my where's my green key? I thought I had a contraband bag. Apparently not. Fudge. It must have gotten taken somewhere. Well, we need a piece of duct tape then. Or wood. We need either two pieces of wood or a piece of duct tape. Look at that. Right at roll call, couple pieces of wood. So we sleep tonight, we wake up, go to breakfast, leave the work period, we go out, we brace, we dig, and then we leave. Yes, I want to sleep. Tomorrow is the day. Day 23. You saw nothing? I think we have everything we need, so let's just go. If somebody's selling duct tape, I'll buy it, but no, okay. Ooh, that sheet metal. We don't have any duct tape anyway, so. Jaden and Ronald are up for a cell search, which is good because they're going to be two of the only few left here. Man, we had to work really hard to get out of here. Took a lot of just sort of exploring the system and then, like, I don't know if I could have figured this out without reading and learning about the electric fence, because I would have been caught and electrocuted underground and they would have probably filled my tunnel and I probably would have just said, fuck it, I'm not waiting until day 40 to try this again. I'm all talking past tense like I'm already out, though. Just eat quietly, make no eye contact. I do not have all of the fixings to get out of here. I am not crafting them in front of your very eyes. I was eating a bean, not crafting a timber brace. We don't need this key or this cup right now, or this foil. So I'll go drop those off. And then I kind of want to recount my paces. We get ready right at the door when it's time. Peace. Okay. Let's just recount our paces real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 is the fence, 13 is the other side of the fence, in theory. Dig up on this side. 76% should be enough to dig a tunnel up, I hope, after we get through this. If there's a rock here, then I'm gonna be sad. Okay. No, I think I just dig up like this. No. I'm fucking locked in solitary. You just phased through a wall, motherfucker. What are you doing? Wow. I think that might be the end, boys. I'm here. Oh. Fuck you! Alright, well, that could have worked. It didn't, but it could have, and so we're gonna call that a day. We're gonna call that an escape, because I'm not doing all that again. Oh my god. I don't know what that was. Maybe I didn't dig far enough out? I don't know. There's, like, no tower up here, though. Like, the nearest tower is, like, right there. And we dug way up. Okay, so this is where we go. This is another way to escape from prison. We escaped! I'll erase Snardblark as well, because we'll get that one. So next time, we'll try a different prison. Probably, unfortunately, a more difficult one, but man, that sucked. Oh well. That's life in the slammer. With me.